Hi folks and welcome to my channel. In this video, I run a charging test on Samsung Galaxy A16. I test three original chargers of 15, 25 and 45 watts. I start with 15 watt fast charger. The phone's battery is lithium polymer and has a capacity of 5000 milliamps and is currently charged at 25%. In the phone settings, fast charging is enabled. Let's see how long it takes to fully charge the battery. 1 hour and 33 minutes to fully charge the battery. Now I'm testing the super fast 25 watt charger. Because the smartphone detects what type of charger is connected, it will also change the charging voltage and amperage. I highly recommend using original Samsung chargers. The battery is at 25% and it takes 1 hour and 9 minutes to fully charge. It is faster than the 15 watt charger by 24 minutes. Now let's see if the 45 watt super fast charger is faster than the 25 watt charger. It's not faster because charging is controlled by the phone's software. The 45 watt charger charges tablets faster that have much larger batteries. If we turn off fast charging, the battery will charge in 2 hours. It doesn't matter which type of charger we use out of the three used in this test. The 25 watt charger is optimal for the Samsung Galaxy A16. It is faster than the 15 watt charger and cheaper than the 45 watt charger, but you can also use the other two chargers. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day and see you on next video.